Colin from Mountains with Owen. Today I'm gonna go fishing with my family. I'm gonna have a catch and cook. We're going for Sheepshead. We're gonna get 50 shrimp and we're just gonna have some fun. So enjoy the video. So I have this Sheepshead right here. It's a very beautiful fish. You can see by their teeth, they look like they have human teeth. If I can try to get that. But yeah, nice fish. Sheepshead. He might be a keeper. We're gonna check. It's a nice fish. All right, guys. I got this snook. Nice small snook. It got like a black line on it. Pretty nice fish. So yeah. See you when we catch another one. Sheepshead, it looks pretty nice. Right here we got some redfish magic that we use for this. It's like a blackening seasoning that you can get at your local grocery store. We all got some butter melting, green beans, corn, and let's put some of this stuff on it. Are blackened with the redfish magic seasoning. Now we're gonna put it on the pan. The butter's melted. See you with the next step. After 4 or 5 minutes, I flipped them. We're gonna go for about 4 or 5 minutes on this side. Okay, the fish is finally done. Let's try it. This piece looks pretty good. Wow, that's really good. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace.